There is a provision in IPC 498A, husband or relative of husband of a woman subjecting her to cruelty is a punishable offence where that's a 3-year imprisonment and there is a 5 provision. When I explaining this provision, they are very shocked, they are very fear, they comes no, they tells me that no, they do not want to make them jail, but please share the another law provision. For the such type of purposes where you do not want to take action like as a criminal action, then there is a specific such type of purposes. There is a protection domestic violence act 2005. The protection of women from domestic violence 2005 is a good remedy, where in the case of any physical abuse, in the case of any sexual abuse, in case of any verbal and emotional abuse, in case of any economic abuse, you can make an application under the section 12 of Domestic Violence Act. And this act provides a good remedy in the form of protection order, in the form of residence order, in the form of compensation order, in the form of custody orders, in the form of the monetary relief type of that. So for the such type of purposes, if you do not want to make the jail of husband and their relative, then Domestic Violence Act is a very good and very excellent way for protect the rights from the women.